You know, technically this is still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. Honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
It depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
And I'm not seeing much waste disposing going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
What, leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from? I thought GCPD seized them.
That's what they think. While the Bat Pretty Boy was screwing around in Gotham, we were hitting Bloodhaven banks. No one's stopping us this time.
My pocket at the cops.
You want to get paid or you want to get paid?
Come on, who's gonna know?
Hurry up! We're on the clock here!
What's the rush? It ain't like we got the Bat to worry about.
I start getting as moody.
Okay. You're working your way through the room. Keep it up.
To you.
think something's moving down there.
They're on the rope. Let's bring this home. In the control room. He'll know where Two-Face is hiding.
I'll make him talk.
Really?
What?
Nothing.
Barbara, I know when you want to say something.
Okay, it's just... You were always the good cop, weren't you?
Good cop, huh? Okay. Need to get to the foreman. He'll know where Two-Face is holed up.
Where is he?
I ain't scared of you.
Where?
Okay, I'll talk. He's in the main office, I swear!
Not bad, huh?
Very scary, honey.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can.
Or come face me. Let's see if the boy wonder can cope without the bat on his head.
You can do this, Tim.
He's going for Two-Face.
That means he's coming through here. It's the only way.
If he's arriving here, he ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
Yeah, that cycle left some pretty big shoes to fill.
Too big.
I almost feel sorry for him.
Really?
No.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
You okay?
No, I'm not okay. You?
We can take this freak. I almost feel sorry.
Really?
No.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
Let's not screw up, boys.
Feel abandoned. I know what that's like. He let me down too.
What just happened? That guy's down. You need Batman to save you!
I've got a security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll race ya.
I'm in.
Check you.
Heads up, birdie!
You let me win on the door. Didn't you?
Listen, people with guns? Definitely your thing. You're all over that.
This gun's gonna cut you with... I'm hitting you right between the... What's wrong with you? Damn you!
Tails, you die.
One you've met already.
So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived. It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the Bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.